of the World Championship bronze medalist last year from Colombia, Katerine Ibarguen.